Okay, it's Ment2Excel.com. We're down here at Eclectic. It's the 25th of October. I've got these lovely, lovely ladies around me. Let's get some names first. What's going on? What's your name?
Sinead. Jennifer.
Joanne.
Davina.
Okay, ladies, if you let me know, like... If you guys let me know where you're coming from, like where you're from and how you heard about Eclectic. Let's start with you, Senate.
Northwest.
How'd you hear about Eclectic?
Behind the camera in Ken.
Okay, so what was the deal?
And you gave me a card.
I promoted it to you, yeah? Okay, see that? Okay, Jen, what's going on?
Hi.
You're meant to speak.
Oh, why am I here? Because Rickie told me to come.
See you there. Okay, so what's your name?
Monique,
how do you hear about Eclectic, Monique?
From her, in Kem. Trying to hide, and okay. Jennifer.
Right. You having a good time?
It was better last time, I must say. It was
better last time?
last month. It was much better last month.
Okay, what was better about last month to this month? What's going on?
I think the people are a lot friendlier. Everyone seems to be a
lot more cuter guys last time. That's all it is. She said it earlier.
Okay, so basically, last time you got a man, this time you never.
No, shut up, you. Who asked you? All right, yes.
Okay.
Aren't really saying much.
Fair enough. Okay, can we get some like audio from the girl that's touching me up behind me? I don't know what's going on. What's your name? Where are you coming from?
I'm Davina. I'm from Kilburn.
Rare. Davina, yeah? So Davina.
Yeah.
Davina, what's your real name?
Davina.
All right then.
I came here because of you.
Okay. So Davina, what do you like about Eclectic?
You. This boy is hot. Hot stuff. The next Trevor Nelson.
Oh my days. Oh my days. Okay, okay. Well. Senek. What are you saying? What's Eclectic doing for you tonight?
It's hype, man. Heavy.
Okay. So where do you guys usually go in general when you go raving and stuff?
Anywhere. Everywhere. Oh my God.
Where did you go last weekend?
Where did we go last weekend? I don't know. The last thing I remember going to is So UK. Yeah.
We didn't go out last weekend.
Okay, so what do you...
I had an essay to write.
What?
I had an essay to write.
What, so you're a uni student, yeah? What university are you at?
Queen Mary and Westfield. Big up to the Queen Mary and Westfield massive. Studying genetics and microbiology with business and management. Big up.
Okay. The only person I'm getting any sense from is this girl over here. Yeah, right? The only person I'm getting any sense from is this girl right here.
Big up, Ricky!
Sinead, come.
She's a dropper.
So what is it? Listen. Oh, my days. Tell me what you like about Eclectic. Round it up in a quick paragraph. What's going on?
I like the atmosphere.